Well, there's a man I'd really like for you to know. Mr. Simon is his name, folks like him so. And he's got friends in all the nicest parts of town. His name is known all around. Every Sunday morning when the bells begin to ring, Mr. Simon's at the church where he does his thing. Well, he loves to join the lovelies who come to praise the Lord. And he loves to hear the people singing all in one accord. When Mr. Simon prays in church, he's always heard. Do you notice every elegantly spoken word? And every time he gets the chance, he prays out loud. Well, he loves the church, he loves the crowd. Every Sunday morning when the bells begin to ring, Mr. Simon's at the church where he does his thing. Well, he loves to join the lovelies who come to praise the Lord. And he loves to hear the people singing all in one accord. While Mr. Simon's uttering his pious prayer, there's one who sits in back and seems quite unaware. You see him kneeling and you hear him softly cry, Lord, I've never talked with you, so Lord, thank you for listening. Forgive me. Well, Simon, did you see that man in church today? Kneeling, weeping in a very humble way. Yes, I hear his reputation's not so fine. I'm glad his reputation isn't mine. Every Sunday morning when the bells begin to ring, Mr. Simon's at the church where he does his thing. Well, he loves to join the lovelies who come to praise the Lord. And he loves to hear the people singing all in one accord. Well, two men walked into their church upon that Sunday morn. One left slightly wrinkled, the